You know, I just can't get enough of that Dan Electro. So here's a little bit for you.